Catherine, Duchess of Cambridge, made a comment during her and Prince William's recent royal trip to Northern Ireland which has caused frenzied speculation she could be expecting her fourth child. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are already the proud parents of three beautiful children. But in the last few hours, odds on the royal couple having their fourth baby have been slashed. Bookies were spurred on by a passing comment Kate made during a Northern Ireland walkabout this week. Kate made the remark when she came face to face with an adorable baby in Ballymena, Northern Ireland. The Duchess appeared utterly smitten when she met five-month-old James. She told his father, Alan, "He's gorgeous. It makes me feel broody." Alan asked, "Baby number four?" To which the Duchess replied with a laugh, "I think William would be a little worried." Kate's tongue-in-cheek comment sent royal fans into a frenzy and prompted bookies to slash the odds on her having another baby. The latest odds on the chances of a 2019 pregnancy announcement are currently at 5/2. Jessica Bridge of Ladbrokes told Mirror Online, "Royal fans are already going into overdrive for Harry and Meghan's baby, let alone William and Kate announcing their brood is expanding once again." The Duke and Duchess were greeted by a host of well-wishers for their Ballymena walkabout on the second day of their Northern Ireland visit. On their special request, they met with the Police Service of Northern Ireland, PSNI, to discuss issues close to William's heart. A source said, "William and Kate requested to meet the police officers and the staff at the PSNI to discuss the work being done to provide mental support for those in the service." William has spoken candidly about how he was supported during his time as an air ambulance pilot and he was very interested in the concept of sharing of ideas and experiences between all of the emergency services and armed forces so that the best results can be achieved. The Duke and Duchess had some great ideas about how that can work across the country and it's something they are both passionate about.